direction of the both forces is equal and opposite, so that's why net force on any dipole in uniform electric field will be always zero. So we can say here that in the electric dipole in uniform electric field, there is torque, but there is no force. And what is the value of torque? Torque equal to P sine theta, but force is 0 Newton. So here also the torque is always lies in the rotational motion, or we can say the dipole is having a rotational movement. And when the force is there, so there is a linear movement. So when we talk about in an electric uniform electric field, so we can say the dipole is always having only and only rotational movement. But if we talk about the non-uniform field, then what will happen? So in the non-uniform electric field, there are both torque as well as force are acting on any dipole. So what we can say means we have rotational plus linear movement in the non-uniform electric field.